Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got this. Yes, we better get going.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
Welcome. I got something new for you. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Wilden, what can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Welcome. Got a selection of good.
Don't get yourself killed now. Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Courtyard's got to be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Things just keep getting better.
What are they?
Shh. Keep your voice down. Spread out.
Got it. I'll stay back.
Come on!
Okay.
Okay, it's all right.
Got it.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Not bad, right? This could work. Come on. It's open. Go!
Okay!
Ashley!
Thanks.
Anytime.
You!
look at you, mate. I've got something new for you, mate. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. God, a pleasant travel. Anything else I can help you with? Save up. Then we can talk. There's some things money can't buy. This ain't a charity. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Suit yourself, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Welcome. Anything. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Anything else I can help you with? What you see is what I've got. I see you have an eye for things. Guns not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are. Come back anytime. Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Anything else I can help you with? Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Wilden, what can I do you for? That won't cover it, I'm afraid. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Got a selection of good things on... Hard times, mate. Welcome. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? I'll buy almost anything. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Out of stock, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Welcome. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Wilden, what can I do you for? All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. Thank you. Thank you. Wielden, what can I do you for? Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure. But she'll make you an ideal companion. Ah, that there's a real boomstick, mate. It'll reduce your target to a bloody pulp. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice. Anything else? Come back. Any time. Welcome. Let us know when you've made some room. See is what I've got. Wield it next time. Welcome. I'll hand this over when you've got the space. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. Anything else I can help you with? I'll buy almost anything. Where would it? Soup. Yourself, stranger. Why not treat yourself, mate? Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. There's some things money can't buy. Wilden, what can I do you for? Times, mate. Welcome. What can I interest you in? What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. I'll buy almost anything. Thank you.
Anything else I can help you with?
That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Ah, that there's a real boomstick. It will reduce your target to a bloody pulp.
Will that be all, then?
Come back. Any... Welcome. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. We've been saving that one for the... Right, don't get... Get yourself killed now.
A most warm welcome to my castle. Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Help!
out of the way. Locked. Come on.
Hang on.
I need you to open it from the other side.
Okay.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Thank you.
It's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though.
Won't open.